Morning, guys.
Hey, how you doing there, Wade?
How are you guys?
Oh, good, good.
All right, how was the shift? How was the night?
Night was good. I think Sparky's a little tired, though.
Yeah?
Yeah, we ran a few jobs.
Okay. Oh, you look pretty tired. You probably need some coffee.
Oh, yeah, I'll take a cup.
All right, let's get you some coffee here.
That's an excellent pour.
Oh, thanks. Sparky? Oh, yeah, that's right. Decaf.
Decaf.
All right, well, good deal.
Yeah.
Do you want to go switch out?
Yeah, let's go switch out our gear.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, I was pretty busy last night there, Wade.
All right, well, let's get our gear switched out here. Okay. Woo. What are you guys up to today?
I think Sparky and I, we're going to go to the dog park and play some frisbee.
Oh, fun.
Yeah.
That'd be a good time.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I heard Mama Engine's a little tired, huh?
Oh, yeah. We were up all night.
Oh, man. Mama Engine, do you want some coffee?
Yes, I want coffee.
Okay.
Let's fill her up.
There you go, Sparky. Give her some coffee.
Is that Starbucks?
That's a full cup there.
Thank you.
Awesome. All right.
Okay.
Well, Sparky, you want to head to the park? All right, let's go. You guys have a good day. See you, Mama Andrew.
Right. Have a good day.
All right, guys. You guys have a great day. All righty, Mama Andrew. Well, I guess you had your coffee. You feel a little better?
Oh, yes. I'm all fueled up and ready to go.
Excellent. Hey, how's Freddy doing this morning?
Oh, Freddy, he's a little tired.
Yeah, he's a little tired. Is he sleeping yet?
Oh, yeah, the little guy's still sleeping.
Okay. You know what? Oh, today is Freddy's big training day, right?
You bet. He's almost ready for his first call.
That's right. He's almost ready for his first emergency call.
I'm so excited for him.
All right. This is exciting. Well, should we probably get him up and get him going. He's got a big day.
You're right. Let's go wake that sleepy head up.
All right, let's get him up.
Good morning, Mama Engine. Are you ready to start our day?
Well, good morning, Freddy. I'm ready to start our day. But before we do, we'll have to check our engine over. Can you turn your lights on like me?
Good job, Freddy. Can you turn your siren on like me? Your siren sounds terrific. Do you have a full tank of water to put fire out?
I think I have a full tank of water.
I hope so, because today you're going to need to follow directions and show that you can spray water before you go on your first emergency call.
That sounds terrific.
All right, let's start by seeing how well you can follow me and follow directions.
Directions, and I should have listened to where she was going. I don't know where she
do a better job following directions if you want to go on emergency call.
Sorry, Mama Engine. I'll do better next time. I promise.
I know you can do better. Let's practice spraying water. You're going to have to spray water if there's a fire. Let's practice spraying water on the soda cans behind you.
Oh boy, I can't wait! I'm going to try to spray the orange one first. No, maybe the green one. How about all the red ones? Maybe I'll spray all of them. Alright, I gotta aim. Hold on. Oh boy, I really hope I have enough water. Maybe I should have checked my water tank this morning during my rig check. Maybe I should give it a try. I think I have enough water left. Oh, I think I have enough water. Oh, let me try. I think that's it. Maybe a little more. I think I'm all out of water.
So, Freddy, that's why it's important to have a full tank of water. Now watch what I can do when I have a full tank of water.
Wow, Mama Engine, those cans are pretty far. Wow, Mama Engine, you knocked down all the cans.
Now, Freddy, if you want to be a good fire engine, you're going to need to do a better job with your rig check. That means having a full tank of water so you can be ready to put out fires. Now, how about you go fill up and come back and we'll try again.
All right, Mama Engine, I'm going to go fill up. I'll be right back.
All right, I'm doing it. I'm spraying water. Woohoo!
All right, Freddy, look what you can do when you have a full tank of water. Let's try following directions again. Do you think you can follow me?
You bet, Mom Engine. I know I can.
Done playing outside.
Oh man, I wish I was clean. Sorry, Mama Engine. I should have cleaned up after I was playing outside.
Now, Freddy, we all make mistakes, but it's important that we follow directions and that we have a clean engine so we can respond to emergency calls.
Can we go get clean now so I can be ready for the next emergency call?
You bet, Freddy. Let's go take a bath.
Can you wash your hair? I can wash my hair. Can you wash your feet? I can wash my feet. Can you wash your face?
All right.
All right, Freddy. I think you learned a lot today about why we should follow directions, fill our water tank, and have a clean engine. I think you're ready to go on some emergency calls. You better get a good night's sleep. You never know when the next one's gonna come.
911, what's your emergency?
Yeah, 911? Yeah, my name's Tony. I was having a coffee and a cannoli, and I looked outside of my neighbor. He was trying to pack his car, and I looked back at the kitchen, and it's on fire.
Okay, what town do you live in, sir?
Yeah, what town do I live in? I live in Grand Chute.
And your address?
My address? Who's asking?
Sir, we need your address to send the fire department.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense. It's, my address is 235 Khaki Lane.
I'm sorry, sir. I'm showing a 235 Khaki Lane in Appleton. I don't have one in Grand Chute.
No, khakis, like the pants, the trousers, the britches.
Oh, okay, sir. 235 Khaki Lane, okay. All right, we have that. All right, we're sending the fire department.
Absolutely did. He learned how to follow directions, he learned how to take a bath, and he made sure his water tank was full.
Mm-hmm.
Because he did all those things, he was able to go on his first emergency call.
Yeah, he did. He did great. He saved Tony's house.
That's right.
Yeah, wow. That was fantastic.
It was.
You know what? Just like we had little Freddy out there, we have a little book today.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. So, let's read.
Yeah, let's read.
All right, this little book is called Little Squirt, the Fire Engine. And it was provided to us by Layla, Stevenson, Jack, Fennelson, and Wilson. Thank you guys so much for the book. Let's read. I am a little red fire engine. Everyone calls me Squirt. I live in the firehouse. The firefighters live upstairs. When the alarm rings, that means there's a fire. We have to hurry. The firefighters don't run down the stairs. That takes too long. They slide down the brass pole. Then they rush to put on their coats and boots and hats. Let's go, Squirt. The fire chief calls. I am all ready. I have a big job to do. One of the firefighters jumps onto my front seat and starts my engine. We drive out of the firehouse. The firefighters hang on tight to me. We race down the street. I sound my alarm. Whee! I flash my lights, blink, blink, blink. Everyone hurries out of my way. At the fire, I work hard and fast. I pump water from the hydrant through my hoses. Whoosh! The water sprays the fire and makes a sizzling sound.
The firefighters climbed my ladders and helped the people get out of the building. There is a lot of smoke, so the firefighters put on masks to help them breathe. Soon, the fire is out. All the people are safe. The fire chief calls. The firefighters pack up my hoses and ladders, and we start back to the firehouse. I do not sound my alarm or turn on my lights because we are now not in a hurry. Children wave to the firefighters and smile at me. Hi, Squirt, they call. You did a good job. Back at the fire station, the firefighters hang my hoses out to dry, then they give me a bath. I like to look my best, for I am Squirt, the little red fire engine, the best fire engine in town.
Wow, that was a great book, Wade.
Yeah, it was a great book. You know, that reminded me of, it's kind of like Freddy's first day.
Yeah, Freddy's first day.
Yeah, he did great. So, he totally redeemed himself.
Absolutely.
Yep, so. All right, everybody, thank you so much for watching. We really appreciate it. Once again, and
tune in next week.
Tune in next week.
All right, we'll see you.
Bye bye. People, let me tell you about my best friend. He's a warm hearted person who loves me to the end. People, let me tell you about my best friend. He's a one boy, cuddly toy, my up, my down, my pride and joy.
And as always, thanks for watching. Be sure to like and share us on Facebook.
Tell you about my best friend. He's a warm-hearted person who loves me to the end.